apologizing again. God damn. Okay. All right. So one take wonder. I get it now.
Yep. Okay. Got it.
Is it on?
It's on.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to Belmont Villa. My name is Rick Simpson. I'm going to be playing some solo Rhodes for you tonight on this beautiful instrument. It's gorgeous. Very happy to be playing it. That first tune was my arrangement of Radiohead's Everything in Its Right Place. And I'm going to continue now with a piece by Olivier Messiaen. this is called O Sacrum Convivium.
Thank you.
Next piece is a piece by Chick Corea called Children's Song, and rest in peace, Chick Corea. Got it right. Wallet, watch. Yeah. All right. Children's Song, number one.
Thank you.
cute. Children's son. Okay. I'm going to finish off by playing a piece of choral music called The Lamb by John Tavener. Now, this is a really well-loved piece of choral music, and I'm going to desecrate this little lamb by doing some a little bit tasteless with it and jazzing it up.
Maybe we should have a cheers before you do that.
Yeah, cheers. Cheers to desecration.
Cheers.
I was meant to memorize this and I didn't. Stupid me. Okay. The Lamb by John Tavener. Lamb. The lamb curry.
Have you got one more in you? What are you saying? What are you saying?
I'm going to finish off today with a piece by...
Let's dim the lights and get the box.
This is a piece, again, I should have memorized this, by Hermeto Pascoal. He played this with Miles Davis off the album Live Evil. It's called Little Church.
the next one.
Until the next one. I'll practice my singing.